I'm here in the finals now. I'm so very nervous, and so I'm so happy because I'm the one of proceed to the grand finals. And you know, I'll try my best and I'll bring it.
We are so thrilled and excited to be finalists on America's Got Talent Champions. It's been such a great redemption journey for us since season 6.
The last two rounds were incredible for us, did things that we've never done before. It feels so good, especially, you know, you put so much work into a routine and then they say such good things about it. It just, it feels incredible. So we're so pumped to be here.
I'm happy that I'm bringing something to the stage that no one else has. I'll try my best, will be the champion, you know? So I'll pray always. Yeah. Thank you so much.
We feel super confident. We feel that what we bring as an act together, I think we have a good shot of winning, and we hope to hear our names in the final.
If there was maybe one act that would probably be one of our biggest competition, it would probably be maybe The Unbeatable. I think they're ones to maybe give us a run for the money.
Our competition's probably the Sandou Trio.
Yeah, they're amazing.
It's gonna be hard to beat them. We hope that what we put together is gonna be strong enough, and we'll find out.
I think my biggest competition is Hans. Oh my God, Hans. Please forgive me. You're so, oh my God. I'm lower, he's higher. That's it.
Hi YouTube, it's me Heidi. So please make sure to subscribe because otherwise I'm just not gonna stop the modeling. And this, and that. Are you subscribing yet? No, I have to keep going? Okay.